This problem is basically asking us to calculate the pH of blood plasma.